Hello, I thought I would do a really quick tutorial on how to make something in Blender and then put it into Sony Vegas. Seems like a very simple concept, but it's something you have to kind of understand before you can really do anything. So here is the completely default scene in Blender.